I made these mushroom lights the other day and I just have the best idea on what to do with them. So I'm going to take this apart and turn these into something else.
I removed the light and took off the top part, and I'm going to turn these into plant stakes. I drilled into the bottom and took a part of a plant stake and shoved it into the hole. I glued the top back on, and they look so freaking cute even without the light. I want to make so many more of these and add them to all of my plants.